see some friends from out of state. The very trip that you were supposed to take a while ago, but it fell through. Like all of you, like all of you.
Hi, I'm Jill Mottrell, and about a year ago I was at a hotel and I had slipped on a rug and fell into a glass table. So I had about 30 stitches in my knee, both my shoulders were cut, and I go to the ambulance and went to Cedars-Sinai. And so I can relate to Letty because she was a dancer and she'd hurt her instrument. And when you're an actress too, like part of your body is your instrument, and just having the deep scars. At that moment, like, you don't know what's going to happen, like, how serious is the injury, and you know, and I remember the doctor telling me I couldn't work out for 6 weeks, and I thought that was, you know, an eternity for me, and I didn't know how fast it was going to be recovered, and I just remember how it was like you work so hard, and it's like one, like, just a moment like that can just change your whole life. And I was lucky in that, you know, the way I fell, I only hit my knee and my two shoulders, but I kept thinking, I mean, what would have happened if I fell just a little bit closer and, like, hit a neck or something like that, and you know, my whole life changed.
And I look high and low for yesterday.
Letty. And before I start, I just want to tell you about an experience I had with hurting my knee. I did Irish dancing for 10 years, kind of like river dance, and my feet would move really fast, and I was a champion, and I spent a lot of money on my dress. One year I went skiing, and I got really cocky going down the mountain, and I ran into a little kid that didn't have his ski on, and so we collided, and I couldn't move my leg. It was like a pretzel, and so I got carried down the mountain on a toboggan. This guy had me attached to his back, and he looked like Brad Pitt. He was really cute. My dad took his glove, so we got to see him again the next day, which was kind of nice. The bad part is that I don't dance anymore because my knees are hurting.
Got a voice, then use the choice. Peace goes to boys, we making noise. See you at the top when we not popping toys. Nope, we not them boys, we the men, so spending joys. Escalate like a fight, we rising up. Drop a poem, strike a pose, this highs me up. Give them fits while they sit and size us up. Need a balance in the game, we tie it up. But the only
Tellerman, and I have multiple stories of disaster. A lot stems from the fact that I had really weak ankles, and I played soccer and was dancing and doing theater at the same time, so I was always in an air cast in my ankle. I was in a bad car accident, and tore my rotator cuff, so this was out for a while. I had finger surgery twice on my right index finger and couldn't use it for the better part of 6 months. It's my right hand, so that was a good time. So I have multiple. Yes.
I play is music, hits and kicks, but I don't abuse it. You like it, so you choose it. I did the same with manga, let it.
But that was funny.
Don't worry, I'll cut this out.
In 2005, 6 weeks before my wedding, I woke up and my right knee didn't work quite right. It clicked every time I went up the stairs, and I live in a two-story townhouse. And so I went to the doctor, and they said that they didn't think anything was wrong with it. Had x-rays, and they couldn't see anything, so it's obviously muscular. And so I went to physical therapy, and they said, it's the patella, but they couldn't tell for sure. And so, of course, physical therapy, we discovered that I can't do physical therapy because it just makes the problem worse. It just is very exacerbating. And so the day after physical therapy, I could never walk. I had to adjust my work so
so that I didn't have to go up and down stairs to work because I didn't have an elevator. So I'd go up in the morning, stay up there all day, eat lunch in the conference room, and then leave at the end of the day until it started to calm down a little bit. But to this day, 3 years later,
Hey there, what is going on here?
Oh, thank God, thank God!
Lauren Dobbins Webb, and I actually have arthritis, and I was diagnosed within the last year and a half, so it's pretty close to home actually, because I just got on medication where I'm able to do most things again, and it was a long 9 months where I couldn't do a lot of stuff and my knees weren't working and blah blah blah. So that's my Letty type of experience.
Ooh.